Hey, it's Emmanuel with Technology Advice. Today I'm going to talk about software that's been pretty popular on the TA channel. Can you guess what it is?
Monday!
No, it's not Monday, it's actually Workday. Get it? Because Monday, Workday.
Please note that all jokes written and performed were intended to be funny, hilarious, comical, and knee slappers. We here at TA apologize for any dad jokes, wordplay jokes, and unfunny puns.
And that's why I think that joke works. So if Workday is new for you or your business, you can go check out some of our earlier overviews, demos, and versus videos on the software. But for this video, I'm going to update you on Workday's top three updated features, starting with talent management. With this feature, Workday Talent Optimization incorporates business and talent data into a single system, allowing the company to attract, retain, and develop a workforce for whatever comes next. With deeper insights, employers can make necessary organizational changes, deliver personalized learning experiences, and nurture growth. Managers can place their employees in succession or talent pools, identify retention risks, and identify future leaders. This provides HR teams with a complete understanding of their workforce's skills, capabilities, and talent needs. The next feature is time tracking. Workday's time tracking feature is part of a single system with absence, HCM, and payroll. This helps managers understand and optimize their labor costs, increase workforce efficiency, and stay on top of compliance risks. This feature allows managers to review and approve time for an entire team at once. It also highlights exceptions automatically, making it simple to identify discrepancies that need attention. Mobile time tracking in Workday comes with geofencing. Workers can get a reminder to clock in and out as they enter and exit the job site. This helps managers spend less time monitoring mobile employees. And the final feature is going to be reporting and analytics. Since transactional and analytical data are in the same system, teams can drill down into data and take action from anywhere within the platform. Removing the separation between transactions and analytics enables businesses to manage the organization in real time with confidence and data integrity. Now that we've gone through Workday's updated features, it's best to be aware that some users have experienced system slowness and lagging. But that's why you should consider all options before purchasing a new applicant tracking system. But don't worry, TA has four approved alternatives, starting with Sling, Performance Pro, APS, and Some HR. If you found this video helpful, you can visit technologyadvice.com for our free list of the best applicant tracking software options available today. And don't forget, give us a like, comment, and subscribe while you check out our extensive library of Workday videos. Till next time, see you guys.